22-inch gauge insulated wire, 20 paper clips, a D battery, a 3-inch nail, and tape. Good, we have our materials. First, you take the nail and you wrap it with the 22-inch gauge wire. Make sure that there are no overlapping loops. Next, strip the ends of the wire that you wrapped around the nail. Maybe a half of an inch of wire should be exposed. Next, take a piece of tape and tape it to one end of the battery. Or you can use alligator clips, whichever one you prefer. Next, take the other end of the wire and tape it to the opposite end of the battery with either tape or an alligator clip. At this point, the battery is releasing energy through the coil wire and makes the nail magnetic. Yippee! We have created an electromagnet. Let's test our product. Check around the house for some objects that may be attracted to magnets, like paper clips, staples, or any loose objects that you can find.